Hey, Susquehanna Valley Catholics will welcome a new bishop.
66-year-old Bishop Ronald Gainer will be installed as the 11th bishop in the history of the Harrisburg Diocese. His installation mass is set for later this afternoon. That'll be at St. Patrick Cathedral in Harrisburg. Let's go to our morning reporter Ann Shannon live for us in Harrisburg with more on this big day, Ann.
It is a big day. Good morning to you, Lori and Jerry. It is pretty quiet here this morning at this point, but preparations are now complete here at St. Patrick Cathedral for the installation mass of Bishop Ronald Gainer. Gainer spent the last couple of days here in the Susquehanna Valley visiting with Susquehanna Valley Catholics, young and old alike. He is a Pottsville native who will eventually lead the 240,000 Catholics in 11 counties in the Harrisburg Diocese. He succeeds Bishop Joseph McFadden, who died suddenly of a heart attack this past May. Gainer says he is a people person. He loves to cook, he loves to garden, and he especially wants to connect with the young people of the area.
Except for my confirmation, I'm not sure I actually had a conversation with a bishop until the time of my priesthood ordination. It was a different world, and I certainly don't want to live in that kind of remote isolation.
Again, Gainer says he wants to connect with all Catholics here in the Susquehanna Valley. His installation mass begins at 2 o'clock this afternoon here at St. Patrick Cathedral. It is an invitation-only event. Local religious leaders, local political leaders, and some 30 Catholic bishops will all be here for the installation mass. And Lori and Jerry, Gainer says that he had planned on being an engineer until the middle of his high school senior year. That's when his high school principal pulled him aside and thought he should think about the priesthood. He says it felt like he was hit by a 2x4, and the wheels began to turn, eventually leading him to this day. That's the latest from here. We'll send it back to you.
Oh, it is a calling.
It is a calling. Yes.
All right, Ann, thank you.
Hey, thanks, Dan.